and the profile should be in main. Click on apply. Go to recording. Here also the feature should be in 2000 CVR ultra fast main and tune should be none. And then go to the video. Just copy this setting. 1280 into 720, it's 720p resolution. If you wanna get 1080p resolution, then you can higher it, but the more you will have a higher, it will get more, it will cost you more CPU usage. And the FPS value should be in 30 FPS, and downscale filter should be by 3D sharpening scaling, 60 FPS is the middle one. Then go to advanced. Process quality should be above normal. Render type 3D 11. Don't use OpenGL, it will crash this system fully. You just need to then uninstall it and install it again. Don't use OpenGL, only use Type 3D 11. And you are done. So that's it for today's video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and watch my other videos. And also be sure to turn on the notification so you will be get notified whenever I upload a video.